Is there proof in the Holy Quran that we should refer to the hadith or no? Yes. Can you mention a verse? Yes, rasikhuna fil ilm. Surah Ali Imran mentions that those who are rasikhuna in ilm, pegged in knowledge, they have the knowledge of the Quran. And we are requested to refer to them. Another verse says, ma ataakumur rasul fakhudhuh. Whatever the Prophet delivers, whatever he brings, take it. This is an instruction in the Holy Quran for us to take the hadith of the Prophet. And then by extension, the Prophet says, after me, you take it from my Ahlulbayt.